Great to have you with us as we get set for tonight's NRL clash between the New Zealand Warriors and the West Tigers. I'm Andrew Voss, and I've got the best seat in the house with a man alongside me, Eddie Hemmings. Both teams will be looking to start the competition in the right way.
Yeah, it's a little bit overcast here, and the forecast is for late showers. Let's hope the rain stays away. Looking forward to seeing what these two sides can produce on the field here. Plenty of talk in the build-up, and both coaches confident of their sides producing the result. This will be an intriguing match, Andrew.
Well, based on what has been said going into the game, it's one that won't be decided until the final 5 minutes or so. So, it's an opening round clash. Let's get it underway. Crowd is ready for this one. Doohy, darting from dummy half. Finally wrapped up, just short of the 40. There's the fourth tackle. They go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles. And that kick bounces over the sideline. Laurie! Driven back in the tackles. Referee has called the play the ball. It's 15 metres away. Nice defence there. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Try there under the posts. They've breached the line and come up with points. They'll want to build on that, and he now has 29 in total.
Yes, sirree. Wonderful.
He would kick these in his sleep. And that, my friends, is a goal. The West Tigers lead 6-0. Goes long. Able to take that catch. Great step. Good burst, this one. He shrugs off another.
It's proving elusive.
Finally wrapped up. Nice scoop from dummy half. I don't think he's been practicing that pass. Picks up the ball.
2-0.
Stays. Crashes past the defence. Eventually taken to ground. Hey, which way did he go? Great step. He breaks through. He shrugged defence. What? Through the first line of defence. Stands and passes. I like that. He's kept it alive.
Well done.
Brooks wrapped up. The defence is looking a bit shaky here. Feeds the short ball. Two able to come in defence. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Puts up the bomb. Good golly, that's a terrible kick.
He felt the pressure and he didn't get himself set. The kick was terrible as a result.
And there's the tap. Afoa inside their own 20 metre line. Corte. He's got momentum. Still going. Might have stunned him. Anua Blake powers forward. This is good.
He's held there.
Martin, passed halfway, wrapped up, no way through. Tabunga. Still a couple of tackles left here. Johnson, barnstorming run. Gets his hands free and offloads, keeps it alive. He surges forward, just one to go in the set. The torpedo punt. Look at him wading through the defence. Breaks the line. He looks for support here.
Release.
There's metres to be made from dummy half. Keeps going. Cutting out his teammates. Bateman. Well, that's a forward pass. The ball 40 metres out.
Run, release.
Oh, Eddie, how quick is this play? Arms are free, and there's the offload. And shut out of the play by that tackle. Curran surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him.
Three, hands away.
Martin sends it back inside, shoves his way through, slips the pass. Driven back in that two-man tack. The West Tigers are looking a bit wobbly. Gets the ball. Martin. Two-man tackle. No offload there. Loops a pass. Johnson. Well, they had a prime opportunity to score there, but they've let the defence off the hook with that mistake.
Poor control of the football. The coach won't be happy.
Runs from acting half. Finally right, brought to ground.
He's held there.
Shoves his way through. Powerful stuff. Surges forward in the tackle.
Held.
One ball. Sprinting.
Three markers lock in. He's held there.
Fooling the defence with that step. Darting along. One-handed offload. Picks up the football. No respect for ball security. Driving forward. Well, he's forced the ball in goal, but it does mean a line dropout. The chaser's nowhere to be seen. Shrugs off the tackle. He shrugs off another defender.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
Dewey, out of dummy half, fires out a torpedo pass. Brooks! Referee says forward pass. No, no, they let them off the hook there. The coach would have been hoping his team would get over the line, but they made a dog's breakfast of it in the end. Lailea, just
that's
short
one.
Of the 10.
Move.
Harris.
Two, tackled. On the keep going. Hill, up now.
Corte, wrapped
three
up,
hands away.
No way through. Arnett. They are looking to spoil his party. Gets it away. Well, how did he do that? A one-handed offload.
He's
taken to ground, but not before he's had a good run. Ref says four. Good ball. Ball and all tackle. Referee signifies fifth tackle. The punt. Look at him, wading through the defence. Stretches his legs. Here's trouble. Going as fast as he can. I don't think the crowd can believe that the visitors have scored. Wests have had the try awarded, and that'll put more points on the board. Staines got in. I don't think there's a chance in the world he'll miss from here. Machine-like as he kicks that one.
Wests are playing some very good football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and rightly so.
Wests lead by 12. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. There to field the kick. Good burst, this one.
One, release. He's held there. Let him up.
Dehi runs from dummy half. Teller.
Two, held. Clear him.
Delivers a long ball. Twirling, powering through the defence. Really chasing hard to scramble in defence.
He's held there. Three.
Looking everywhere for support. Out in the open space. Look at this guy brushing through the tackle. Powers forward. And the attack just keeps on coming. Laurie slips in the short one. Pushes him away. He has his teammates there. Flicks a short pass. Naden did well in that run, but now it's ended. This'll take half an hour to come down. Back-to-back tries. That's two in a row. With a try, and the West Tigers extend their lead.
The New Zealand Warriors will be disappointed that a try came from that high kick. It was a perfectly weighted kick in the end, but it should have been taken out there. Soft try, in my opinion.
I'll back him to get this. No troubles there, that's a great kick.
The little bat. of travelling supporters are enjoying this, and why wouldn't they?
The Tigers lead 18-0 here. Kicks long. Laurie marks the ball. Good burst, this one. Wading through the defence. He's all on his own. Defenders closing the gap. They're over. The crowd is stunned. The Tigers now have four tries. Takes a moment to line things up. Like shelling peas, really.
The coach will be over the moon with this performance so far, but there's still a long way to go.
The Tigers lead 24-0. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. Brooks, there to field the kick. Good burst, this one. Shrugs off the tackle. They finally bring him down.
He's held there.
Out of dummy half he goes. Pushing it right along the line. Staines. And he'll be forced to play it. Two in the tackle, and they round him up. They go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles. That's good positional play to take the kick. Good tackle there. Martini Zalesniak. Some people don't like the gang tackle. Look at that.
Three. He's held there.
Good tackle. That's tackle four. They bring him down close to the sideline. That's tackle five. Gets a kick away. Grabbed by the defense.
That's one. Move. Hill.
Doohy senses a chance out of dummy half. He breaks straight through the defence with the break. He's tackled there, but he's made good ground. Loops it over the top. Oh, nice work. Short pass. Referee says Hill.
Hill, get off him.
Off the left foot. He's over halfway. Shrugging off another.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
And they stop him right on the 20. The Tigers on the charge. Looks to add a point. That's the halftime siren. So the first half is over. The Warriors trailing at the break, needing to turn things around.
The Warriors are down by plenty at halftime. They'll be very disappointed with themselves and will know only too well that there's a lot of work to be done in the second half if they are to come back from this deficit. Let's see what they have to offer in the second half.
The away side. Wonder if they can do any better than that first half. We're all ready for the second. He gets the opportunity to come into the match.
An opportunity for this player to show he's worthy of the starting lineup.
Able to take that catch. He surges forward.
One.
Great strength. Two able to come in defence.
He's held there.
Curry. Nua Blake, Martini Zalesniak, with momentum, brought to ground close to the sideline. Still a couple of tackles left here. Tavanga, well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there. And he's right in position to field the kick. Walker, powers forward. This is good. Hunter. Up and over the 10-meter line. Good play. He fends off one. They finally wrap him up, looking for support. Doohy senses a chance out of acting half. Has a look and passes loss. through the first line of defence. Clear through the defence.
That's his second. He's held there.
Look out. Out of my way, he says. He just fends off another.
Hands off.
Sheesh.
No.
Driven back. Laurie just galloping along. Gets his hands free and offloads. Who was that for? The attack coming in waves. Running along. Caught by two defenders. Referee signifies fifth tackle.
Let him go. Let him go.
In open pasture now. He's utilised the chip. Wants to regather. No way, dude. No way through here. Last tackle play was a little disappointing. Time for a changeover. Johnson. Corte surges forward in the tackle.
Right.
Have a go at it. Fanua Blake. Wrapped up on
That's
the 30-metre line.
He's held there.
Martin cutting out his teammates. Powerful defence.
Three. Back with me.
Martin crosses the 40. He's tackled.
He's held there.
Four tackles up.
Four. Move.
Curran. He's got momentum. Still going. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Martin. He punts it. He's well positioned to take that kick. Fends off the defence. Bang. He blasts through another defender. With a line break. Poetry in motion, my friends. Poetry in motion.
He
looks for some backup. Here's a run from dummy half. He finds open pasture. Just steams past the defence. And they stop. Killer. He's lost it. The 10-metre line. Call that a coach killer. He's lost it.
Very poor play from the home team. The coach will be absolutely furious.
And he says play on. So do I. They had them on the ropes here. But a little too eager. And a prime scoring opportunity goes big. Finally brought to ground. Play on. He's called into play at 30 metres out.
Zero tackle.
Beats a tackle. Out in spaces. Explodes through the defence. Well, you can't keep a good man down, can you? He's back out there.
Losing a player from the game like this will test the true character of this team.
Shrug, he's over. But has he grounded the ball here? I don't think he has. The angle. That's a goal from out wide. Well done.
Yes, well in control, Andrew. The opposition doesn't know what's hit them.
Goes long. Laurie there to field the kick. Good burst this one. Just shoves off that tackle. He charges through. And the pass has been hijacked. And with a step, he gets away from the defence. They talked about this before the game, mixing it up in an early interchange.
A bit of a tactical change from the coach here, I think.
Two defenders put an end to his run. Martini Zalesniak.
He's held there. Three, back with me.
They've lost it. Classic tackle.
That's zero. Held.
Brooks past the halfway line. It's long and wide with that pass. There's two in the tackle.
He's held there. That's one. Move.
Marlow scoops it up and off he goes. Nice work. Brushes off the defence.
Held. Two.
Brooks just galloping along. Quick with the pass. Force tackle. Knocks him off his feet. Halfway through this set. Out of my way, he says. Runs it. taken to touch.
Sideline.
Harris fooling the defence with that step.
He's held there. One. Release.
Afoa. Shut out of the play by that tackle. Tavanga. Curry powers forward.
He's held there. Three hands away.
McCourty charges up and through a tackle.
With the amount of broken tackles tonight, I'd be checking their lockers for packs of butter.
Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Egan, out of acting half, surges forward in the tackle. Just one to go in the set. Shrugs off the defence. Puts Brick to ball. Shoves his way through. Explodes through the tackle.
Held. Right, he's tackle one.
Look at this guy brushing through the tackle. Carrying defenders with him. He's tackled after making good metres. He looks over the shoulder for support.
He has worked tirelessly for his teammates tonight. What a performance.
Serves up a wide ball. Beats a man. Just galloping along. Powers through another defender. Mamalo breaks straight through the defence. This time it's a short pass. The Warriors on the back foot here. Finally wrapped up on the 10-metre line. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Dewey decides to run from dummy half. Brooks has chosen the high kick. Diffuses that high kick. Finally wrapped up. Just short of the 10-metre line. Well, that ends a very good set. Martin. The Tigers, which has decided that now is the time to change the 13. Rounded up in the tackle. Tavanga, wrapped up on the 20-metre line.
He's held there.
Martin tries a pass back inside. Weaves his way through that tackle. Superb tackle.
He's held there.
A four made there. Tavanga.
Five. Hold. Held.
Johnson with a punt. Stays. There to field the kick. Reached and gone over the 40. Stays. Gobbles him up. Mallow senses a chance out of dummy half. Has the ball on the 40-metre line. Sprinting.
Three. Marcus lock in. He's held there. Get up.
They managed to wrap him up just short of the 30-metre line. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Nofaluma! Look out! Nofaluma! With the break, wrapped up on the 10. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Brooks! Darting along. Will test them on the ground with a grubber kick. The chip! They're just metres away from the line. The Tigers... Good tackle.
Right, he's tackle one.
Martin. Met by the defence.
Two. On the keep going.
Tavanga. He surges forward.
Move. Hill.
Johnson. Hang on, ref. That's a high tackle.
I'm not saying it's ugly, but that tackle clearly wouldn't get many Valentine's Day cards.
Teammates get just a small chance to rest as he kicks for the sideline. Over the sideline it goes. Egan restarts play with a tap. Metcalf wrapped up like a sausage. Curry.
Hill. That's his second.
By the defence.
Three. Back to 10. He's held there.
There's the fourth tackle.
Your hands off.
Martin spreads it wide. Great step. Now you see him, now you don't.
Tonight we've seen some solid running, dominating an apparently lackluster defensive line.
Captured there in a two-man tackle. Martin kicks. Staines there to field the kick out in the open space. He fends off one, driven back in the tackle. Caught there. Little dummy half run here. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there.
No. Right, he's tackle one.
Curran! Not sure who that through for. He goes straight through. He just brushes off the tackle. He is in the clear. Another try for the Tigers. And they're looking so strong. He takes a moment to line things up. Lands it from right in front.
The West Tigers are playing some very good football. Their opponents are shell-shocked. And rightly so.
Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. The chaser's nowhere to be seen. That, folks, is the full-time sign. Look out, he's through the line.
He's got try, and he makes it look so easy.
And finally, they have their first try, but it's too little, too late.
Oh, yes, a fantastic try scored there.
This is right in front of the post. He could throw it over from here. Surprise there, it's a goal. The final whistle sounds. The West Tigers start the season with a great victory.
Wests have been clinical tonight. They haven't given their opponents a sniff and have ground out a very good victory here.
A good win indeed, and we'll have plenty more football next time. So join us then.